Hello, my name is Phoebe Cogan. Welcome to the Amazing Chase, Slow Loris Edition. Today, we are in the dense forests of Southeast Asia. Let's meet the contestants. Contestants, you will need to find the slow loris. Your first challenge is just a runaway. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Your time begins now. The chase is on.
This envelope contains the kingdom, phylum, class, order,
family, genus, and species of the slow loris.
Arrange these cards in the correct order.
Once you're done, move on to the next challenge.
Okay. What does this mean? Which one's I should have paid attention to Dr. Higgins in ninth grade.
I know nice types as cooking are the genus and the species, but I don't know what these are.
Kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species.
That is correct. The correct answer was Animalia, Chordata, Mammalia, Primate, Loristae, Nystispus, Cucane. It's time for the next challenge. As a reward for completing the first challenge, you will receive a mode of transportation to reach your next destination. Here is your next clue.
Okay. New challenge! Now I really have a chance.
Awesome! It's time for the second challenge!
The second challenge is, follow the scientific method using the following information. Slow loris' biggest predators are pythons. Create an experiment to find out how the slow lorises defend themselves against predators.
I observed that the slow loris is a small and slow animal, so I wonder, how does it defend itself against predators?
I hypothesize that the slow loris hides high in the treetops of the rainforest to defend itself from predators.
I predict that when I make the slow loris feel threatened, it will attempt to climb a tree.
In my experiment, I'm going to make the slow loris feel threatened.
In my experiment, to make the slow loris feel threatened, I'm going to use this python.
It's not a real python.
It is to me. To place the snake near the slow loris, we're going to disguise ourselves as plants.
It's time for the experiment.
Look.
Well, that was weird. I wonder why it licked its elbow.
I'll Google it.
For the viewers at home, the slow loris is one of the few mammals that is poisonous. It has a gland in its elbow that secretes a smelly liquid that, when mixed with saliva, is poisonous. This appendage protects it from predators, including the python.
We analyzed that when a slow loris was confronted by a predator, it spread something from its elbow all over its body.
We conclude this is the main way it protects itself from predators.
After a short commercial break, the contestants will move on to the third challenge. The Amazing Chase Slow Loris Edition is brought to you by McDonald's. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba! I'm loving it!
It's beefy. It's fully dressed. Flame broiled. Perfectly seasoned. Only $1.19 plus tax. It's the Big Mac.
A sandwich so southern, it's inbred. Roll Tide.
It's time for the third challenge. In the third challenge, the contestants will have to figure out the diet of the slow loris and its trophic description. They will be given a clue helping them find out this information. Let's find out what happens.
In the third challenge, Try and find out the slow loris's diet and trophic description, knowing the following information. Slow lorises are slow, therefore they cannot catch fast prey. Also, they're omnivores, meaning they eat both plants and animals.
Considering that the slow loris live in the tropical rainforests of Southeast Asia, we have to consider the prey options that they have there. I wonder where we can find a place full of food.
The cafeteria!
Horses don't eat cafeteria food.
Right. Why did we come here in the first place?
You all failed this challenge.
If you had finished the challenge, you would have figured out that slow lorises eat lizards, small birds and mammals, and fruit, also their secondary consumers. Even though you failed this challenge, I'm allowing you to move on to the next one.
Yes!
Start running.
The contestants have finished their second challenge. Here they come now to receive their third and final clue. Good luck!
In this challenge, there's a picture of three primates' hands. Figure out which one is the slow loris's hand, given the following information.
1. Slow lorises spend a lot of their time climbing trees.
Slow lorises don't have claws, they have fingernails.
Like most primates, they have opposable thumbs.
Finally, in the slow loris's hands, the blood vessels remain open and the blood carries away the chemicals that build up in the muscles and normally cause fatigue. This allows the slow loris to grasp branches for a long period of time.
Does everyone have their answers?
Yes.
Yes.
You may proceed.
Look, slow loris.
Wait, what's he doing?
First return, and the answer is picture number 1.
You are correct. Would you like $10 trillion or a mystery box, which has a chance of earning even more than that?
Definitely the mystery box.
There you go.
Sideline Iron Bowl tickets.
He's a little bit of old school for it. That goes a little something like this. I always tried to be the flyest kid on the block. The popular one with the riding stock. So that's when I had this bright idea.
For all the party of the month.
Now the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie?
Nah, send them to a show.
Let me think. It's gotta be long though. I said, Mom, Dad, yo, why you sitting home? It's a Friday night. Have you seen Aunt Jo? And don't worry about staying out too long. Don't fuss over me. I'll be fine alone. Have a good time.